So, chapter four. Here we are
So, unlike
again.
your boy Asav, we've got an advantage. The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map.
The map. Okay.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
That's nice. What do I get my cell phone for? Oh, look at the pickies. Oh. That it? I've got three photos. Wow, pish.
Check out that tower. Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
There's really any
Maybe.
pictures out here. Oh! Oh, I thought there was a picture point. Oh, there is a picture point. Let's take a nice little photo. Isn't that nice? Photo has been saved, so now I should see a nice pretty photo in my phone. Yeah, look at that. Gorgeous. I never even thought, and then I was thinking, wait a minute. Wait a minute, Zord. Okay, let's go down.
Okay,
Oh,
I'll keep an
hello.
eye out for a sob. Perfect.
I'm
Not
glad
that
I'm
I'm too
on.
worried about him, though. You should be. He won't have the advantages
Jump
of class there.
time.
Don't think he's expecting much
Whee!
of you. Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment. His guards are idiots, but a sob is.
Where am I going?
We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Don't actually know where I'm going. This way, maybe?
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav. Easy. He finds men who are weak
let's
and
go
offers
up
them
here.
power. Gives them purpose. Purpose.
Hello.
More like bullshit to me.
Oh, look at all these lovely ruins. There must be a photo stop, surely, because it's gorgeous. Oh my god, look at that over there.
How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose? Rather not go into it.
Maybe not.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you. Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do tell. Rather not. Maybe over drinks? Not enough
Remember
alcohol
this
in
way?
the world.
Right, what have we got here?
Give me a
Anything?
second. I can wait.
Why would I want it? Oh sh! Use the wrong button, idiot! Why would I want to come up here? Look at that! That's brilliant. Like, I'm not entirely sure why I need to do this, but I made it. There's obviously a purpose to this. I'm assuming it's treasures or something. Oh.
All right, let's see what you do. Oh, fountains. What's that sound? Not sure.
Okay.
It's not a bomb. Don't think so.
Is that a timer? All right, I'm obviously meant to be doing something
oh,
here.
That reset the fountains.
Okay. Okay. Why do I need to do anything with fountains? I'm kind of a bit perplexed. Come on, up you get. Let's see the fountain.
Shut off.
Yeah. Okay. Yay, let's go.
Okay, guess this is a thing.
Yeah, up you go.
That's another.
There any more? Oh, there. No! It's gonna run out of time. I meant to get to that one over there quickly. Run! Run! Come on! It's timing out. I can hear it.
Damn! Guess I wasn't fast enough.
Oh! God! Really? Yeah, I know ropes. Okay. Oh wait a minute! What's this?
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols. Still, could be a chance to make some extra cash.
Okay. I don't know why I'm doing this map. Obviously, there's. I've missed something, but whatever. Okay. Let's go, guys. Oh my god, there's actually loads of them. Fail. Come on, up you go. Up you go. How'd you get to that easily? You know, you have to do it that way. Maybe you do. I get the feeling I'm gonna fail again. Oh, fucking hell. On you go. There you go, my friend. Yep, I'm doing alrighty this bit. Whee! Yes! Yeah, I know I've got two more to do. I'm doing it. Oh my god, I'm gonna fail again. Look, it's going like nuts. Oh, come on! I just missed it! Ah! So obviously that's the right way to go though. Come on guys, quicker this time, quicker. Get out of the way. Fucking hell. Oh, doesn't help when I mess up like that. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a little thing there. A branch. Yeah, so I might fail again because I didn't do that. Okay, you made it there. Okay, we're there, there. We're gonna do this. Yep. Okay. Come on. Yes. Come on. Woo!
Is there another fountain?
There is.
Ah, back to where I started now.
Ah. Oh my god. What have I done? I'm glad I've done something, but I have no Scooby-Doo what. Oh well, I'm sure I'll find out. Open the door into the tower, maybe? Or something? It appears. Not. Great.
Up and away.
Yeah. Up and away. Ow. That would have hurt. Ah. Oh. Oh. It's just inside. Rolly. Let's go rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Through that way. In you go, Chloe. Problem is, I'm not entirely
right.
Sure.
You're the military expert. What's the Saab's strategy here?
Yes, what
He's
is the
spread
strategy?
Out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do. So what would you do if you were a Saab? Besides lose the beard, hang back? Let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work. Devious. Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks. Lucky you're on my team. Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assad's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think. Right. All the more. Sorry, I need a moment.
Yeah, all the more reason to wrap it up quickly. I don't know what I'm doing. I've actually kind of missed what I'm meant to be doing, which isn't helping. Anything obvious here? Oh. Ah. Okay. Should I put that into the maybe that? No, I don't do that. Which is weird. Okay. No idea. Where am I on my map? Complete wrong place. Clearly, there's something round about that. Yeah, right. Run into the wall, why don't you? Let's go up here.
Fraser, hold on. Easy. Asov's men have that sight.
Okay.
Well, here goes nothing.
Asov's men, eh? Okay, got one of you tagged. Anyone else out there? Alright, and another one. Oh look, my auto aiming's working. Do I go up this way? I can't go up that way. It's a bit of a shame. I was wanting to flank them. Where is he? I'm waiting. Is he gonna come over to the other side? He is. Yep, okay, he's done. I think there's another one. Oh yeah, there's more over there. Holy shit man, there's loads. Anyone else? Oh my god, there really is loads of them. Okay. I could snipe. But that's not gonna work. Okay. They're all looking that way. I have no chance. Okay, run.
I say we blow the wall open.
Yes,
see what
we got there.
For ourselves. Asav's expert demanded that the sites be unspoiled. The liar girl, always telling us what we should and shouldn't do. I'm tired of
quick, into
this
the other one, into the other one.
Justice requires well patience, brother.
Yes. Oh shit, there's more over there. Okay. Where's the one over there? Not really looking this way. Oh shit. No, move. Yes. Another one down. Oh, this stealthiness. This is working this time. I'm moving a stealth ninja. Okay, who else we got here? Him over there. Is that it? Is that everybody wants he's done? Stealth elephant! Fuck you, man! Yeah, you bastard. Honestly. Ah! Ha ha ha! You're down! Right, I think you're the only one left. Up there. So, need to get to you. Where you go? Oh no, there's more. I just saw. Yep. Run! Quicker, my friend. Oh god. Over that side. He saw me. He did. That was a bit elephanty. Where is the guy going? He's coming. Are they running away? Oh, he's actually moving away, that guy. Brilliant. It actually worked. Okay. Oof. There's a sniper somewhere. Where the fuck is he? Whoa, that was close. I almost stuck my head out. There's a sniper up there. Yep. I've tagged him. Let's go. Okay. So I think I want to go right behind him when the other guy's running away. Is he moving this way again? He is. Ba-ba-ba. Turn around. Turn around and go the other way. Come on. Yep, there he goes. How to get up there? Aha. Is he looking this way again? Oh, bugger off, mate. He's going to sit at the bottom again and stare this way for ages too. Just tell. Where is he? Behind the tree. Yes. Okay. Let's go get him. Woohoo! Right, have I done it all? I've surely done everyone here.
All clear.
Yes!
Here.
Completely cleared without being seen. Ninja! Fuck you and your stealth elephant comments. What have we got here? That is important. Anything? Da, 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 da. Ah, this is where they were like guarding out here, weren't they? Yep. Coming up, go push through this. Have I just done that for absolutely no benefit? Oh, you're joking again. Mine seems to be updating still. I can see it on my, what do I call it? Phone. That's the word. Phone.
Ah, another one.
Yep, another one. Yeah, okay. Okay, I found another one. No idea what I'm bloody doing. Wandering around this jungle world is basically all I'm doing. Right, where's my car? There it is. Oh. Was that? Can I open that? Yes. God, lock picking. Okay. Yay! Oh, we're not in still. And we're in. What have we got in here? A silent pistol. Woo. Oh, fingersmith. I don't know what that means, but it's a trophy. Okay, let's go, guys. But where do I go now? Up this way? Bang, not into the tree would be a good thing to avoid. Okay. Yeah. Going well. Oh, just more ruins. Yeah, it is more ruins. Where's my map? So I'm all the way up this at the top bit here. Alright, so I'm marking on the map the two little things I've been to, okay. So surely... I don't know why I'm saying surely. I have no idea what I'm doing, I'm just driving around. Ooh. Hello?
Look there! One of Asov's trucks. Looks clear out here.
What have we got? Oh! Is it more... Is it just more secret stuff? Is that all we're doing? Oh, that way. That way. Got it. Yes. Oh, treasure. I'm not getting that one, but I use my silent pistol. Don't think there's anything else out here, though. Hmm. So there's... The fact Nadine didn't get out. Oh, look! Right, let's get the car up there. Nadine, why are you out? Get back in. Ah.
This should do the trick.
Yes. It should.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Shiva. Who's the god of destruction, right? Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking. You're not going for that. Definitely not.
Yeah, get over the wire. Okay, so this must be one of the things I was meant to find, I'm assuming. Come on. Oh, no, maybe reverse. Maybe better. Yay!
What do you suppose this place was? Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Not the right layout for a temple, eh? Troublesome.
In we go. Ah. Salah versus the tiger. Doesn't seem like a fair fight. Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Okay. Thank you for that. Interesting piece of history. Okie dokie. There's a jump there. No! Oh.
You alright, Fraser? Yep, fine. Come on down.
Oh, look, I can dive. Any reason to dive? Oh. Hey, look at this. An underwater tunnel. Spooky. Oh my god, it's quite a long tunnel. Get through there. There we go. Made it. Hmm. To get through there, I'm going to have to climb. Now get out there. Where can I get out? There? Yeah, okay. Oh!
They've left their climbing gear.
Who's they? Is that Asaph, are we thinking? There we go.
Correction. Our climbing gear.
Ah. There you go.
God, a bit hard on the wrists.
Ooh. Can I go either way here? Is that actually a way? Nah. It's not. Ho ho. Hey! Hey, where am I going? How'd you... Ah! Okay. Maybe I meant to do that. Oh,
I think I hear voice.
Oh my god. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Okay. Keep going. Oh my god! Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh, what happened?
What's that?
What the fuck happened? Was I still when Regis has been underwater? Something? I'm assuming.
I'm sure there's a man here with fucking boots.
Yeah. Let's where is he?
Hang on.
Boom. Ah! Quick, underwater again. Ouchie bowie. Where are they?
Shit! Lost them!
Freda!
We got them!
Shit. Balls.
I saw them going that way! I can cover you!
Did you really see them going that way though?
Come on, come on!
Ah, well done! Ah, quick, drop again. Under the water we go again.
I have found them.
Shit, I got seen again when I was doing that. Stupid me. Right, can we see them? There's one there. It's the only one. Oh yeah, there's the other one.
Hang on.
Can't break away now.
Ah shit.
Ah.
Quick, swim underwater. I got seen. Failed. Hey, got him. Right, there must be other guys up there then. Maybe not. Kind of assumed.
Oh my. What the hell is this?
I don't know.
Okay, let's see what this does.
We pull in.
That statue moved. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Yeah. What am I allowed to stand on, though? Is there a clue?
Oh shit! Statue moved again.
Actually. Yeah, that's okay. Ho ho ho. Worked. See, I'm a neat
right.
person.
I think that did it. Come on over.
Coming. Oh, I've just left her behind. Nothing down here? Nah. You see dead ends, you just kind of assume there might be a... Oh, picture. Oh, isn't that beautiful?
Oh, for goodness sake. Three statues with two different symbols now.
Oh, God.
Star and Prince. They're all Hoi Salah's sons. I like your friends better.
Okay. Okay, so...
Ah! Near miss there!
So he does it like that. Oh shit! Ah. Oh,
turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little.
Right,
like
so
a shot? I'm good, thanks.
Turns out that was the one that he would hit. Let's see. Okay.
Close shave.
Okay, right, so. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's right, bugger. I'm a bit confused. I'm not 100% sure I know what I'm doing here. I'm not 100% sure I know how to do it. Let's be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing here. I know the first one. So that
would have hurt.
Causes him to one, two, three.
Okay, so far so good.
I don't understand. I've done that. Okay. Yes! I did it.
Got it. Come on over. Copy that.
Oh, not more. Fuck's sake, man. Really?
Figured we had one more to go. How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes. Oh, we'll see.
Oops. Oh, bugger. It did. It was a bit lucky in the end, to be honest. Oh my god, he's rotating around. Oh fuck, fuckity fuck. I'm dead. When I'm free. Not much now, to be honest, before summer. And we're seeing you in July. I'm dead though here, I think. Let's jump off. I suspect. Oh, reset! Fuck you, game. Yep, one. Two. Okay.
spy.
Okay. That'll go there. That'll go there. That's a day. I'm putting a grenade to that one. He does that. Okay. I suspect. That's a death. Go slow, fuck you. Honestly. She says it like I'm trying to die. So. I don't think I can make that one. I'd actually have to be there. Oh, shit. Idiota. Keep an eye on the statues and symbols. Ah! It's, we're staying the night of the 3rd of July in. Because we're going to the airport on the 4th of July, if you remember. So we're just there for the night. And then we're coming back. I can't remember the date. I'll send Claire a message if you want. So, when I land on certain statues...
Okay,
let's go for it.
I'm okay!
Yes! Okay. Right. You think I'm gonna die here? Oh no, I didn't die. We're on it. We're gonna beat this. Oh fuck! Which way do I go here?
Think I can.
That way. No! I almost made it. Ah! Shut up with your hint. Your hint was fucking useless. Yeah, let's do this. We know these ones. They're fine. Yeah, it's all good. Did I go straight ahead here? I don't think I did. I think you got this. Oh!
I think that's what we did last time. I think you're right.
Shut up. Enraged. The problem is, I don't actually know what the puzzle is I'm solving, so I'm just kind of guessing. Is that maybe the right way to word describe it? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I know these bits. Okay. Okay, so if I go back this way, am I gonna die again? No, I did it! Yes! Champion-y with guesswork!
Fresh air.
Thankfully, I didn't die straight away when you get hit. Hello, game? Where's the Dean? Oh.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Oh, yeah, her key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it?
Turn
ancient horse
dial.
Jigsaw puzzle?
Change active dial. Oh, we have to make the axe, don't we?
Of course.
There we go.
I'm making an axe.
Yeah, see? Yes! Axikins.
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now
we're gonna spin it.
Turn this crank.
We're gonna turn the crank.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
I thought there was a viewpoint there to take a picture. Oh.
Did you hear that?
You feel that?
Mm-hmm.
What have we done? We've opened the dam.
Well. Look at that.
Holy hell.
What? I don't know what I'm looking
There's a
at.
A massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And
okay.
You were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learned a lot. Hoysala Rampa was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Hmm.
But you've lost it now, Nadine. Yeah.
What? You should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Huh.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.
All right. Fort and lake bed. Fort.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well. Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car.
Ah, it's over there. Let's look at the map. Because I put some things on the map. So, obviously, where's the one? That's all the way on the right there. Okay. Yep.
Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way
we came. Oh, shit.
I would have made you
I think I would have died there if I'd done that. Whee! There we go. Nadine out the way. Oh. Over. And we're back. Oh. Oh, I forgot.
So, lake bed and waterfalls.
Roger that.
I think I've done the lake bed one. I'm not sure if that's what I did first. When I did the fountain thing,
hey.
Maybe.
Just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns. Why do you accept my offer? I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
Hello.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side? Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
Nope, nothing there. Just driving round.
You always worked alone? Mostly. How old were you when you started? Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way.
Ah, okay,
and then
so
I could
think...
get the upper hand. Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach. Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Oh, birds. Not pretty. I'm confused here. How am I meant to get across there? Not there. Idiot. Can't read a map. Right. Ah, there's a way across. We're there. Okay, we're going up here now. Too daisy. Oh, there's no bloody Asaf men. I can't be arse having another fight. Yeah, run into Brocks. That's the way I drive. How much higher am I going here? Ah, here it is.
Incredible. You got that right. Want a closer look? Sure.
Hint, hint, hint. Got to have a closer look, which means get out and have a look. See? There you go, cutscene.
Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
Oh, right, the pictures are of war.
They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
Ah, that is why it is there.
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
All right. So, I'm just, this map, this game is just me running around like an idiot. It honestly is. Can I go up there? Oh, thought that was a ledge. So where am I meant to go now? Not 100% sure.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Fair enough. Oh, wait a minute, can I go across the brick bridge? Oh. Maybe not. Whee! Brilliant. Well, that worked.
Got it.
Can I not get down to that? Obviously not. Okay.
Time to go.
I was hoping I could, but nope. when I've been here. That's the tree thing. I just must have gone left when I came up here last time. Yeah, I did. I can actually continue to my left this time. No. No. Okay, there really isn't anything else up there, which is fine. That's fine. Oh, where to go next? Where to go next? Bounce. Okay, let's go down here. Boom. I wonder if this is where I should be going next. Look at this big place. This looks like it, eh? Oh! Is that a symbol?
Sit tight. Sure, go ahead.
It is.
Seems to be a lot of these about.
Yeah. There is. Still not 100% sure what I'm doing.
Let's go.
Let's go over here.
Hang on. Go on then.
Nope. Can't get in there. So Nadine obviously gets out when I get near where I need to be. Hello?
Hey, watch it. I think Asov's men have that side too.
God's sake, really? Which site? This site?
Look up there. Parashurama's bow.
All right.
So, Parashurama.
Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior.
Here we go again.
Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it bad.
Right, let's go up here. Bit nearer. I need to use my Okay.
Once more with gusto.
So I'm suspecting the other one is at the bottom right of my map.
Here we go.
Hey,
which is fine.
I'll take care of this one. Okay.
Come on then. Hey.
Sure.
There you go, Nadine.
You're welcome.
Boom.
Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
Of course we do. Oh god. Oh.
Shithole, finally.
Where are they?
Starting to think the boss was all talk.
I'd watch your mouth.
Sorry.
Hey, who's there? It's Fraser.
Where else are we getting shot from? Who else is shooting me? Shit, I don't know where I'm getting shot from. Up. There. Shit. It changed. Oh no, I've no ammo! That was bad. Come on, up you go. Let's get the bastard. Oh shit! Yeah, fuck off. Oh no!
Fraser!
That didn't go well. Nope. Embarrassing? Much?
Nice to be out of that shithole finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all
tough. Right.
That's it. We're clear. Probably alerted the others. Can't
no,
be
we
helped.
Didn't.
Come on.
I was using my like silence pistol. God damn it. It's a bit rude. How rude is this person? Right, where are we going now? Don't know what you're laughing at. Ah, must be there.
On the mountain!
Here come the others!
Shit! Go away.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Ah! Yeah, fuck you. Oh no, I'm out of ammo! Again! Should have picked up the pistol. Oh shit, balls. Ah! Oh come on, not again!
No, no, no!
No! Oh, not again! Right, I'm gonna take the other pistol. Where is it? There it is. Let's get some more. Yeah, haha! Oof.
There, on the mountain! Here come the others!
Come on, put your head out, you little bastard. No. Don't use all my ammo already. Go away. Put your head out. Brother. Ow! Oh, for fuck's sake. Having ammo really hasn't helped me in any way, shape, or form, it appears. Come and put your head out, you bugger. No, you want to.
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Uh-huh. There we go.
I would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point.
All right, Chloe.
Men know what they're looking for.
Not from what I can tell. See that?
That'll be where I'm going. Yep.
Let's find a way up.
Another faucet. Oh, we're obviously going this way. Oh, Christ.
Follow me.
Wee. Up we go. We're going to be finding the bad guys soon. Is there any other tree but trunk or not? Am I going to do that jump there, do I? Okay. I've done that jump, what am I doing now? Ah. Over there.
The Dean. All friends.
Oh, fuck.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Shit. He saw me. Oh, no, they're all seeing me. I'm tempted to just go gung-ho on him.
Did you find something?
Clear over here.
Where? Watch, don't get seen. Oh shit, don't go out there. You know, I could just give up on the stealth and just go at all guns blazing, but... Turn around, you bugger. You're done. Hmm? Ah.
What did you find?
Shit.
Hello?
Shit, 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 shit.
Ah, look, they've made us. We've got this.
Ah! No! I'm there. Ah, one down.
Come on!
Ah! Shit. Oh, no! Heal. Shit.
Get out of there.
I'm trying. Ah! Oh. Fuck. I got rolled.
Yeah.
What the?
No. This is probably the better way to try it, isn't it? From this side.
Anything?
It's gone.
No, there's nothing here. Don't you worry your little heads. Don't you worry your little heads at all. Nobody's here. Fuck off. Okay, is that done?
Oh,
fuck.
Hands off. Shit.
Oh. Oh, this is gonna go really, really shitly for me. Oh, you're a problem up there, aren't you? Just die.
No.
Wish that guy up there would fucking die. He's causing me half the problems. Oh. Oh my god, have I actually killed most of them?
Oh shit!
Fuck you. You can't see them.
No.
You're a bugger, you know that. Have I got them all?
Alright.
See, I should just gone Rambo in the first place from there.
Just what I was gonna say.
Ah, well. Where am I going again? It's over there, isn't it? Oh shit! Oh god! I thought I'd killed myself! Okay. Is this not the way through? There
our
we go.
Spigot is right on the other side of this gate.
Yep.
There must be a way to open it around here somewhere. That's a sure bet. Let's go and look.
Oh god. Anything? Jump. Oof. What about up here? This is exactly the kind of place it would
some
be.
Some kind of mechanism.
Yep.
Here we go.
Come on, mechanism.
Perfect. That should do it.
Isn't it? Oh, let's get that. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. That's going to really serve me well, I'm sure. Roly polies. Oh shit. Oh.
Well, you made it across at least.
Woohoo!
I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely.
Oh, I thought I'd kill myself for a second. There we go.
Beg your pardon?
Oopsie-daisy.
Fine.
Who is he?
Don't get started without me.
Beg pardon to. Here we go. I'm up.
Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
No. Oh, God. Look at this.
Oh, there you are. Having fun?
Just no.
Like the monkey bars in primary school. I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school.
I can see my jeep down the bottom.
Nearly there.
Come on. Up, sit easy.
Made it. I'm impressed. You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
Okay. We got this bit then? Aye. Look at the view. It's lovely. Right.
Alright. I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess.
I'm thinking she's right. Where's the arrow? Is that it there? Yeah. Yes, it is. What are we doing here? That there. Okay. What the hell?
Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Yeah, this is weird as fuck. Okay. Okay, got you. So I need to know where that middle bit's meant to be. So let me get. I understand where this is meant to be placed. Right. Okay. That way? Is it? Yes!
Look at that.
I'm not going to be confused.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, well. What's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, more water.
It wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcel, I went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Mm. Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
Oh, it's not going to have mystical powers, is it?
Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Hmm. Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand on the outskirts of Halabadoo.
Halabadoo.
That's pretty funny. And the last fort's nestled above the falls. The one with the trident.
Okay.
Mr. Accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname either.
It was my mum's.
Okay, hello. So where do I have to go to get the other one then? Above the falls. I'm assuming that's all the way in the bottom right of the map.
Sounds good.
Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Fuck. There. Oh, good, she went. She did go this way.
Ah, this is open now.
Ah, better. Whee! Yeah, there we go. That's all good.
Just the one by the falls left. Sounds like a plan.
Right. I think I'm going to have to get to the falls and then stop. I didn't expect this level to be so long, and now I'm going to end up to go and pick my kids up. Damn that school finishing.
Solves after the tusk now. Figured he just wanted the bridge. Money, like us. He'll use it to rally people to his cause. Wavered in the government's face. Just like all the other times. This has happened before? Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians. Everyone's wanted to lay claim.
Wait, oh,
careful. More of a assault force.
Where? Over there. Oh, okay. I've driven round wherever the hell they were. Whoa. So I don't want to go down there.
Where were we?
You were talking about fighting over the tusk.
Everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land. And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt. We are? Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Yeah.
Usually. What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, eh? Figured I'd start with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go
shit,
but up
can't
after
go
that.
Up that way. Reverse. Go down this way then, maybe? How do we get to it, stupid thing? Ah. Maybe further down there.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Come on. Oh,
whichever
you go.
Question works for you. Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice. Where's choice. This?
There it is up there. I can see it.
Well, it's
quiet.
Where
the fuck to get it to, though?
Spoiled. And I want to see those
northern
lights.
God. I'm stuck.
Okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list, too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
Up you go. Come on. Come on. Still can't. Oh, maybe this is the way to get to it. Nope. Nope, obviously not. Just another dead end. Ah. Through the cave. What? We might have company ahead. Okay. How you get? Found the temple though.
Check it out. It's Ganesha's trident.
Yay! Ganesha's trident.
Remover of obstacles.
Right, where are they? You know they're going to be here.
Is the gate secure?
Okay. Not yet.
I've got my back.
Waiting on Cobra 8.
Let's just keep this quiet as long as we can.
Ha ha! Keep it quiet as long as you can. Every time I've tried this before, it's been a bad idea. I'm trying to do it quiet. Yes, okay, that's one down, that's good. Got one down, stealthy. Okay. Quick, get him. Oh shit. No, they saw us. No! Oh, over, right in there. Yep, one down. Oh, he's dead. What else we got? Oh! Were you counting? I don't know what that was, but that sounds good.
Cut them down.
Oh! No! Run, Chloe! Right, where are they all? I've done a fair bit of damage. Oh fuck, they're all up there. This is the problem. Oh, I see ya. Is he dead? Think he might be. Yeah, it is a spoiler thing. I don't know. I never really think it matters that much, but for some reason, the game does it. Ah, down. Drop. Where the hell's Nadine? I need her to do some killing because. I'm running out of ammo. How many are there still? Okay. Right, no ammo. I have no ammo left. Balls! Bally bally oh. Oh shit. Okay. I need to find someone with ammo. Grenades. Grenades, grenades, grenades. Come on, come on. Ah, shit. Okay, there we go. Okay.
Sniper!
Yes! Right in the noggin.
Think that's a lot of them. You alright? Fine. Thinking of all the ways that could have gone better.
Shut up.
See, I'm thinking about how it could have gone worse. Much more positive outlook, sort of.
Okay.
Pretty chuffed.
Let's go find our giant water faucet.
Sounds good.
Here, water faucet. Oh.
What's this?
Don't know. Seen a few of them around.
Obviously it's a puzzle. Hello.
Okay, that's not it. No, this. What's the trick here?
There
what?
You go.
Look like a button.
Yeah, I just wanted you to have a go at something.
Okay, so something's happened out here.
Here goes nothing. That's a good sound.
One of the spokes on the wheel just turned around.
Oh, for God's sake. We need to find all these. Alright. I'm sure there was one. Yeah, there's one.
And how about you?
That's okay, two. Where the fudge is the other ones? Ah! Quite clearly, they're going to be in really annoying places. You'll get it, okay.
Found you. Only one left.
And where the hell is it then? For here, do we think? Might be. It's a bit of a rubbish jump, my little friend. Oh, I was sure it was going to be here. What? Ah, there we go.
Last but not least. That should do it. Okay.
Yep.
Back to the big wheel thing. Big wheel thing? Whatever the archaeological term for it is.
The big wheel thing works to me. Ah! I should just write these myself. Right. Oh, is there anything in there? Sniper rifle, not really my sort of thing. That would involve being able to aim. Okay.
You did it. Got down right, I did. Oh, come on.
Looks like we're going under.
Rightio.
It's so closing on you, surely. Yeah. Woohoo, we're here.
There's our faucet.
Last one.
One trident coming up.
Where the hell is the bit? I'm confused.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh my god. I agree. The hell? Where is the trident, you bet? I'm confuddled. Is it there?
Both the middle and inside pieces seem to move the outside ring.
Yeah, they do. That's great, isn't it? Yes! There you go.
Hello, sir.
Come on, let's get this over and done with.
Yep.
Shit! See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity.
Wasn't it in giggling? Almost. I don't think she had it in her.
Here we go.
Let there be water.
Yay, water!
And now that's three.
Yep.
You know,
you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
Mm. One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with the bounty.
They could do with a shower,
Nathan,
I agree.
And Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
Hmm.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia.
Came from our dad, obviously.
We better get a move on. We don't want a Saab to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups.
Come on, run, guys.
Pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love.
Come on. There you go. Yes.
Right. Alright.
I'm assuming we're going all the way back to that.
Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
MREs? I don't know what MREs are. I'm assuming it's rations. Hello, car.
Incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
We shall. Fuck.
Hello. Brothers, where are you?
We have movement.
Check on it. Quick. You got it.
Come on, show yourself.
Oh my god, there's loads of them.
You got anything?
Nothing. We are clear.
Fuck it.
Nice.
Ah, shit. Fuck nuts. Anyway, I'm going to have to go there anyway and pick my kids up. Damn it. Right, anyway. I'll have to continue this chapter in a bit. How annoying. Till next time. Bye.